Hello everyone, hello guys. Today I'm gonna share, I'm cooking a Thai curry. We have here our ingredients: curry powder, curry leaf, red chili and green chili. As you can see here, beef or lemongrass pepper, lemongrass, stalk of lemongrass and chopped garlic and white onion. I'm using what white onion, it's half. And then we have our fish and a fillet. I mix it together. And this special sauce we have here, it's a Roi Thai, it's green curry soup. No need to add milk or coconut milk or coconut cream. No need to add coconut milk and water. Oh, really? So that's it for today. And later, I'm gonna add this. This lettuce finger. Okay, I'm using this pressure cooker to cook this one. I want to try this one, so I'm gonna add our cooking oil. Okay, add our onion, garlic. Our curry, I just do it like that one, guys, because it's smaller one. Okay, and our lemongrass, some chili, red chili. Okay, and let's do it inside. I'm gonna add our curry powder. First time to cook this pressure cooker. Why not? We could try this. Okay, it smells good. Curry. And then, okay, let us check. So it's boiling now, guys. If you have your pressure cooker, you could try it to cook other dishes. That's it. And I'm gonna add this curry. It's not the best or yeah, it's a soup. Okay, green curry, look at that. Not a paste, but it's a soup. Okay, wow, looks
delicious. Kurat muda.
Over for a while. Okay, look at that, our fish curry with lady's finger. Look at this, guys. And I'm adding one tomato and our meatballs. Okay, just for my kids, they love meatballs or fish ball you have. So just add it.
Oh,
at that.
It's not really green because I add some curry powder and it turns like this color. But it's so beautiful. Look at it! Green curry, fish curry, green fish curry. It's a Thai, it's a Roi Thai curry soup. You don't need anything, you don't need salt because it's already have salty already. So just pour and straight to your fish. And here's my fish. Cheers everyone for my green fish curry. It's a home for you. See you next time. Happy Tuesday, everyone.
Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel Ancient 34 or copy